All right, everybody. Well, I'm going to be leading worship today. And I want to pray before we start. And let's just turn our minds to the Lord together as a congregation. Well, Father, we love you so much. Lord, we just set our minds on you. Lord, we say we don't want this just to be another worship service, God. Lord, we come here to meet with you, to give you glory and give you praise. So, Lord, would you invade this place? Would you let your kingdom come? Lord, would you draw each of us into your presence, God? We boldly and confidently come before you as children. And we say, Abba, we want you. Lord, we want you. We want our hearts to be engaged this morning. We want our minds engaged this morning, God. We praise you right now. We praise you, Lord. Lord, you said to come to your house with joy. Lord, we just rejoice in you right now. We say you're worthy of our worship. You're worthy of our praise. Lord, we love you. We honor you in this place. Come and have your way. We have come.
We are here for you. Oh,
Father, I'm asking that would be true in us. Lord, that mammon, money, would not be an idol in our lives. That the riches, the attention that we can get from the world, God, it would not be valued by us. Father, let our heart want for only you. Lord, I'm asking for a greater gripping on our hearts today. Lord, I'm asking for a greater draw on us. Holy Spirit, we ask, have the first place. Have preeminence in us. Lord, we're not here to sing songs. We're here to come in contact with you. Lord, we're here to be touched and to touch you, Lord. God, I'm asking for greater depth right now. Lord, it's not about me singing and me leading and us playing songs, God. Lord, this is pointless without you. We love you. We love you, and you're the one we want, God. We are not satisfied with songs, but we're satisfied with you, and only in you, and only in your presence is the fullness of joy, God. Lord, I'm asking for your presence right now in this place. Let your kingdom come. Let your kingdom come. Let us be connected with you, Father. You are our desire, God. This church is here for you, God. These people are here for you, and we love you, and we praise your name, and you say you inhabit the praises of your people. So we praise you, Lord, for your goodness. We praise you, Lord, for your faithfulness, Lord, for your kindness, God, to meet us here this morning. We praise you, Lord, for your redemption in Christ. Lord, we praise you for your desire for us as your children, and for your desire that we take part in your kingdom. Holy Spirit, come and grant us a change of mind towards you this morning. Towards how we do this thing called church, God. We love you. We love you, Father. We're pressing into you, God. me. thank you. It's your desire to purify us. Lord, it brings joy to your heart to hear our cry of purify. Yeah. Lord, I'm asking that if you spoke to any of us in this place of ways that our life are impure, Holy Spirit, convict. Full conviction. Grant repentance. Grant us repentance, God. Any areas of compromise. Lord, we thank you that it's your desire we bear much fruit and that that fruit abides. Lord, you're welcome here. I ask you to anoint whoever's teaching. Lord, that you would speak. Your word would come with power, as we say, and what's dead would come to life. We love you, Jesus.